Yeah,
yeah. I ain't in shape like you, though.
I don't know. You're looking good, man. You're looking good.
I have to ask you two questions.
Yeah. Did you ever know my caddy rabbit?
Sure. I didn't know him personally, but I knew of him.
I was so sad. He died.
Him, Mitch, all, oh, he passed?
He died right really last week, yeah.
Yeah, him and Rabbit and all them boys.
Those guys.
All back in the days, you know. Yeah. Iron Man, whatever, you know.
Oh, that's right. And Rabbit traveled with me around the world for 17 years.
I remember. Y'all had some kind of collaboration there. Yeah, but the question I wanted to ask you is that, have you ever been fishing with Charlie Sifford? Have you and Sifford ever fished together?
You know, Charlie Sifford is a special story for me. Because when I first came to the States, how old are you now?
I'm 70.
Okay, so I don't know if you were aware of this. We were in Los Angeles, and they wouldn't let him play in the tournament. He was not allowed to play on the tour. Were you aware of that?
I remember when the Dexys and Warren went in, as the most best in Caucasian only clothes.
Yeah, so anyway, he couldn't play, and I kept saying, you've got to let this man play. You've got to let this man play. And then we became great friends, and I kept battling for him. And one of the greatest honors I ever had, when he was inducted into the Hall of Fame,
I watched it.
He asked me, a whitey from South Africa.
How about that? That's
yeah, yeah, how about that? Wasn't that an honor? That's one of the greatest honors I've had. And secondly, Lee Elder,
went to South African Queen, right?
Yeah, he and I broke apartheid in sport. We broke apartheid.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and it took a lot of courage
before
from him.
Mandela.
Yeah, it took a lot of courage.
And
well,
he came and played.
He came and played, and they called me a traitor at home because I did it. But we broke it, and then
I've been a fan of yours for years because you made a stand.
Yeah.
You know, you took a stand.
And then Lee Elder asked me at the Bob Jones Award this year at the US Open to induct him, and I did that, which is another big honor. But then Mandela, he and I raised $20 million for young black kids, and he was a son of God. This man, did you ever meet him?
No, not personally, I haven't.
Greatest man,
I met Charlie and I met Lee Elder.
Greatest man that ever lived, had no hatred, no revenge. He was like Martin Luther King, no hatred.
Gandhi,
right, no hatred. Yeah. Special people.
Humanitarians, you know. Yeah. Unsung heroes, though, yourself. You are unsung heroes in the African American community, you know.
Thank you, sir.
Have a safe trip back home.